Hello, I'm Alex, and you're watching The Palm Off, a programme where I will tell you what's been happening, and it's up to you to decide whether or not you care. Stuff like this. Swans want to eat your elderly. Man gives dog a bone. Pope suffers wardrobe malfunction. Man likes toilet paper.
I like toilet paper.
But we're going to start this series talking about WhatsApp. $19 billion. How can an app used by people that are too tight-fisted to spend money on text messages be worth so much? That's like double the worth of Sainsbury's. You could probably bet Albania for that, or even put a cheeky little offer in for Greece. That's what I would do. Fucking stupid little app. $19 billion. So, now the floods. Terrible news for those affected. Nothing worse than seeing your homely possessions floating around your waist among sewage and used toilet roll.
I like toilet paper.
But good news. The government has placed a money is no object policy to the situation. Funny that, once it starts engulfing Tory properties. Politicians never fail to surprise. Didn't that UKIP guy suggest that the UK was being punished because the proposal was a gay marriage? Do people still think like that? Tosser. A 19-year-old from Lowth, Lincolnshire, is in trouble with the police and his girlfriend when she went through the pictures on his mobile phone and found a video of him in a carnal embrace, sex, with a dog. Her dog. Apparently she had suspicions it was her sister he was after. What can I say? A real breakdown of society. The morality of it. What was she doing going through his mobile phone? I'd have dumped her right there and then. She should be ashamed of herself. Sticking with the subject of bothering animals, scientists have been wasting people's money by shoving sticks up chickens' asses to see if they'll start walking like dinosaurs. I happen to know that dinosaurs didn't need to shit sticks.
I just discovered Andrex washlets. Hello, it's a moist toilet tissue.
This woman has got this idea of selling you wet bog roll.
But some people don't even know they exist.
Ooh. I'd still stick to just toilet paper, I think.
I like toilet paper.
So would you try them?
Why not? Let's give it a go.
Like decent bog roll wasn't pricey enough. She's back.
Hi.
Hi.
Let's talk bums.
Well, I was surprised.
You were surprised?
Yeah. Ah.
You feel clean, you feel fresh.
Ooh. I found myself actually wanting to use them by the end of the week.
And they're flushable.
For me, it's a game changer.
Clearly found extra use for them.
Everyone loves a clean bum.
Fuck it. I'm going to use a curtain. New homeowner Rihanna is down to her last $1 million. Riri was given the green light by her accountant when she asked if she could buy the $7 million mansion. In a bloody confusing story, where she's said to be worth over $40 million, has taken it on herself to get some of the money back by suing the poor fella. Ella. Sorry. Britney Spears has upset people again, this time for being found lip-syncing. Her headset fell off or something, which further spoilt the illusion she could sing. Don't see what the big deal is. I sat down and watched some TV with the wife the other day. She was watching something called The Real Housewives of Miami. My God.
It's like, I can't trust this woman. Like, calling my husband gay, it's just wrong.
Half an hour of women with spot-welded faces and rich husbands doing their utmost to look a clever bunch of twats in front of the nation.
He has a big-ass penis and it's hard. I'm sure yours is like this.
That's telly.
People had labeled me as being racist. You know, my mother is Canadian now, but she's from Jamaica. She's mixed with, you know, native, and my dad is Scottish. So I myself mixed, and my husband's Russian, so clearly I'm not racist.
Clearly, good highbrow TV.
Everyone that knows me knows I'm not racist.
Good for the soul.
Don't speak Spanish. Why are you speaking Spanish?
I think you should really speak English because I don't understand.
I do think that the Latin people are a little bit more irresponsible.
But I said Latin.
I didn't say, you know, Cuban, or I didn't say French, or I didn't, you know, I didn't put like a name.
It's the same thing. Stop trying to label me as a racist. I'm not a racist. You're such a bitch, honey. He said whore. You always say,
victim?
Oh, woe is me. People don't really like you.
Okay.
A little bit jealous.
For more with the Miami Housewives, click
fuck off. Right. That's enough of this week. Don't forget to get yourself subscribed.
That's enough.
Clearly, I'm not racist.